everybody, it's me. I've got the sun in my eyes because I'm sitting in the kitchen at the kitchen table and doing this video. I'm using my iPad because it's quick. I just record and upload to YouTube. It's easy. The laptop, you know, you have sync problems and it has to save it first and, you know, it takes a long time. And I'm on the go. I need to go. I'm heading to the mall today and then to see my dad. And because I didn't get to the mall yesterday because I spent too much time at the yarn store. I love going to the yarn store. But first of all, I wanted to show you. Welcome home, Rock. First of all, you're back from Hong Kong. You have been missed. And I got a postcard. I got your postcard the other day. And I love it. I would read what it says, like where this is. It's like the highest, it's called the peak, Victoria Peak. It's the highest point on Hong Kong Island. It says, in an evening from here, you feast on the stunning panorama of the four something something. I can't read it because that's where they did the postage stamp thing, you know, that the machine does. Anyway, thank you, Rock. I loved getting my postcard from Hong Kong. And then I got a birthday card, and this is from Ken, who is free boy 2124. Thank you, Ken. It's appreciated. Thank you. And, okay, I went to the yarn store. Well, first of all, let me show you the projects. You probably aren't interested in this, but a couple of you are, so anyway, it's what I'm doing. This is the sweater I'm working on. It's kind of rolled up. You can't really see it. But this is the fabric. I have a lifeline in here because I thought I was going to mess up at one point because I've already torn this out once. But anyway, this is it. And this is what I'm making, this sweater. It's for summer, you know, just to throw on, like if you're at the movies and you get a little chilly. I love it. Anyway, it's kind of like my other sweater that I finished, that I blocked and turned out perfect. I love. I did finish those socks, and here they are. Are they too cute? I love them. Now my sister wants me to make her a pair of socks, but not just socks. She wants slipper socks, you know, made out of thicker yarn to just wear around the house. And anyway, I haven't worn these yet because, you know, it's summertime. I've got sandals on or flip-flops or slippers, as Beth calls them. And so I haven't worn these yet, but I love them. And I got some more yarn to make more. Here's some. Look at this. It's like, it's called Chuggyak yarn. And it is called Fabulous. Uh-oh. Bobo. It's called Fabulous Fall. And it's 100% merino superwash wool. I love it. I'm going to make socks with that. And then here's another one. Isn't that pretty? Same type of thing. It's from Pagewood Farm. I don't know if you can see that. And it's hand-dyed sock yarn. And it's called Forest Camo. And this is some yarn I got to make my sister her slipper socks. Isn't this great? It's got beautiful colors in it. Do you like it, Connie? I hope you're watching. Anyway, had to get two of these. I also got this yarn. It's a little bit bulkier to make another pair of slipper socks with that. And with this one, too. And this one's purple. It may look blue on here. It's purple like my shirt. But anyway, it's a little bit variegated. And I'm going to make some socks with that, too. Then I've got this yarn here. Has another one, a darker brown. This yarn here. It is Cascade Pacific. And I am going to make, where is it? I'm going to make this little lamb here for my grandson. Isn't it cute? I love it. I also have a little bunny rabbit with the leftover. This one's crochet though. I'm going to make this, can you see it? This little bunny rabbit. There's kind of a glare on there. Anyway, I'm going to make that for my other grandson. I picked up this pattern. It's a cardigan sweater button up with long sleeves. Haven't made any long sleeves. But I didn't get any yarn for this yet. I'm not going to make this till the fall because obviously I don't need it now. These are the slipper socks. This one here. And these are the ones I thought I'd make for my sister. So might make some for me too. And I bought this book about socks. It has all different kinds of patterns, and it takes you from the beginning to more complicated stuff. And the lady in the yarn store said that this is a great book. She keeps referring back to it, so I figure if she can do that, so can I. I love it. I got this yarn. I'm going to make a cowl with this. Sue, this is Cascade Yarns, and it is alpaca, cashmere, and silk. Oh my God, I can't wait. It's so soft. And make a nice little neck warmer thing for the winter time for that out of this. I guess that's all the yarn I got. I love this yarn. I can't wait to. This is, I didn't say what it was, Liberty Wool, 100% washable wool, Classic Elite Yarns, and it's made in Italy. Who knew? Anyway, that's what I've been up to. That's what I've been doing. Been planning my vacation, our vacation. We're going out west as far as possibly Vancouver. Might come see you, Sue. I'm not sure. I did go and get my passport. I had to get it renewed because it expires on June 6th, I think. And in case our trip gets delayed a little bit, I'm not sure when we'll be in Canada, if we do go to Canada, but I wanted to make sure my passport was good. So I sent off for that. It's getting renewed, and I expedited it, so it should only take a week or two. Our RV is in the shop. It's getting the repairs done from our last trip when we smashed into the back of the Jeep. The Jeep's in there getting repaired, too. It's going to be ready next week early, and the RV we're not sure of, so that's the only thing that could delay us. We're supposed to leave at the end of the month, like on the 30th of this month, for our trip. But maybe a week delayed or so if the RV takes longer. $12,000 damage. Do you believe that? Now, that was just to repair the fiberglass rips and tears on the back end. So the insurance company, of course, wanted another estimate to replace those parts, so we haven't heard yet what that is, and that may take longer because they'll have to order parts, I guess. So I don't know. So we're waiting to hear on that. Now the Jeep is already in the being prepped for the paint, and so they'll be painting it on Monday, and we'll probably be able to pick it up Tuesday or Wednesday. So that'll be good. Our friends that were going to travel with us on our vacation, they decided to cancel. Gas prices are out of hand, and you know, for the RVs, it takes a lot of gas to fill them up. And this is a long trip. We plan to be gone about 7 weeks. So today, I asked my sister if she would want to come with us. I think it would be fun if she could come. She's not working right now. She's still job searching, and you know, she hasn't found a job yet. So you know, it can be put on hold as long as you know she can get her bills paid. And I can help with that. I would love to have her come with us and go on vacation with us. I think it would be a lot of fun. But she's not too sure. She's kind of waffling. So we'll see. She's thinking about it. She's got, you know, three of her kids' birthdays during that time that will be gone. You know, her son, her daughter, and one of her granddaughters. But anyway. So, that's about it. Like I said, I'm heading to the mall. I have to take back some shorts that I had bought that, you know, I just didn't like. I have to exchange them. And I'm going to do that and then head over to see my dad for an hour or so. And then I'll be back home. It's Friday night, going out to dinner, and it's the weekend. The lake is back up. We have water in the lake. And our boat lift was working, but now we can't. The lift for the boat won't go down. So the guy's supposed to come today and fix that. We can get the jet skis out, though. It's beautiful. It's in the 80s here. It's hot. I'm sweating because I've got the door propped open for the animals. And because, you know, my knees are killing me. And I can't be getting up and down every 5 minutes to let a dog in or out or a cat. So it's warm here at the kitchen. Anyway, hope all of you had a good week and that you're having a great, or going to have a great weekend. And I know it's been forever since I did a video, and look, already 10 minutes. I'm sorry. I just had a lot to show you. I know you're probably bored with it. You don't want to see yarn, but it's what I'm doing. You know, it's what I'm just really into knitting, and I love it. And as soon as I get done all my stuff during the day, I sit down at night after dinner and I knit while I watch TV. And I love it. It relaxes me, and I just like it. So, anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye, everybody.